Here's the back side of the building. I think it's the store manager right here. Drive around Toys R Us alley back here. Oop, actually, there's access. There's the meter boxes. Here's the very big parking lot, obviously. Here's the overflow for the actual mall itself. That's newer construction as well. All the construction seems very nice around here. Drive up to the